as far as I know, it's not confirmed.
Fine, hard fighting fish, real good lookers, but I don't need any more today. I've thoroughly enjoyed it, and I look forward to seeing you tomorrow on the Thames Lake. I've just got back from the Carp Lake, put my tackle away. But before I go for a bath, I've got to prepare our bait for tomorrow. Tomorrow, we're going to use maggots. Here they are. At the moment, they're just ordinary maggots. They were bought from a tackle shop. They were in sawdust. The sawdust has been riddled off, a handful of maize meal was put in them, which then cleaned the grease off. That was riddled off, and clean maize was put in. That gives you perfect clean maggots. Do that, you will never get dye in your hands. However, before we use them tomorrow, we're going to change these radically. Tomorrow, we're going to fish with maggots that don't smell of maggots, don't taste of maggots, and they won't live in either. Of clean maggots. Every speck of grease, dust, whatever, has been riddled from them. They're polished clean, there is no grease. They are now in a perfect and ready state to change their form completely. These before us are carp flavours. Cartman use them for cherry nougat fruit, cranberry, strawberry. All sorts of flavours. Benders the enhancers, natural oils, or essential oils, I believe the Cartman call them. All sorts of things to add to ground bait, multivinos. All these can be used to change the flavour of a maggot. To do this, having cleaned them off, take a very fine aerosol and slightly, only slightly, damp them. If you do not damp them, it will be difficult for the flavour to run throughout the box of maggots. If you overwet them, they will float. Tomorrow, I think we're going to use strawberry Nutrifood. We're going to turn these maggots into the nearest thing the fish have ever had to strawberries. Maggots, strawberry. Smell of maggots, strawberry. Strawberry, maggots. Using a spoon, which will take about 5 millilitres, I can measure out 5 millilitres and a little bit more. On top of this, I'm going to add a very small amount of fructobarosa, which is an enhancer. This you will only need a very small amount. It is a very sweet sweetener. Very sweet sweetener. Very sweet sweet. Very sweet sweet. Very sweet sweetener. diet that's not much fun, particularly if you're a maggot. These maggots now smell like strawberries. And if you were to eat one, which I wouldn't recommend, they would taste like strawberries, because these are natural flavours. Chemical flavours tend to make things smell. Natural flavours actually give you smell and taste. These maggots will smell and will taste of strawberries. Unfortunately for them, this is now going to become a bit of a video nasty, because they're going in the freezer. We're going to put them in the freezer overnight, and they will freeze, and as they thaw out, the flavour will be drawn even deeper into them. This will give us maggots that look like strawberries, smell like strawberries, and when we get down on the lake, which has got a very soft, silty bottom, they will not crawl into it. Every fish that comes to our bay will be able to find.